Yeah. Yeah. see a lot of familiar faces out here tonight. And I'm partying with that guy over there. Yeah, I see ya! What's up?
Somebody please bring me some water.
like a desert out here, you know, man. Alright, I know all you people out there are pretty damn rowdy. Okay, that's it, okay. But wait a sec, last time I heard you guys, I couldn't stand up the next day. Let's hear it! We got a good Samaritan. Cheers. Let's see if you guys can get into a groove now. Can everybody snap the fingers like this? A 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, you guys. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
a lot of shit. Tell him about it. Anyway. Is it getting a little humid up here, girls? Well, there's a lot of shit going around these guys that everybody cares about. All over the world, little petty things. Robberies, train wrecks, plane crashes, and even just daily things of doing the dishes. But let me tell you, I got nothing to say.
Thank you.
they say, Shane. And I say, what's up? And anyway, they say, Shane. And I go, what? And they say, what kind of shit are you tweaking on these days? You know, and I look at him and I look him straight in the eye and I say, what? What kind of shit am I tweaking on? Well, you know, I just look him straight in the eye and tell him, I've been into hurting some feelings, shattering some dreams, crushing hopes, destroying desires, but yet capitalizing on fantasies. I thought you might like that. You know, and then I just say to him,
one and one. Thank you.
drunken head guy.